19-week-old Kenna von Proof and Pudding. Gorgeous, gorgeous German Shepherd female. Bad guy's gonna come out here and spar around with her a little bit. So home-raised doesn't mean not capable of protection. We love home-raised dogs. They have the love in their heart and the loyalty needed to be protective. You hear that popping in the background, that simulated gunfire. We're always exposing these young dogs to gunfire, noises, weird environmental situations, yelling, big bad guys trying to scare the heck out of them. So early development training builds confidence, guys. We're not trying to make military or police dogs here that bite first, ask questions later. We don't need that. We need dogs with extremely high confidence, willing to take public pressure and not overreact. So think Chuck Norris of the dog world, not anything more. So happy, confident, fun, willing to please. Family first, that's what's the most important. And then that natural protective instinct that's required. And that all comes from prey drive, chase it, grab it, bite it, learn how to control it. So once again, Kenna, looking good at 19 weeks. Cool, happy, fun, superstar in the making. Good instincts. Love it.